Judge ruled former Los Angeles City Council President Herb Wesson can begin serving as a temporary replacement for City Councilman Mark Ridley-Thomas. Ridley-Thomas was suspended after being indicted on federal corruption charges. A judge had issued a temporary restraining order against Ridley-Thomas's suspension and Wesson's appointment. It expired and she declined to extend it.